Hello, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine at your homes. Students, do you know what we are going to do today? Today, we will do work in book 7. Today, we have to do work in workbook, book 6 and book 7. So, you need three things. Maths workbook, book 6 and book 7. And in book 7, we will do page number 97. On that page, there is a fingerprinting number 20. First of all, write today's date and the name of the child over here. And what you have to do in this page, you have to dip your index finger in red watercolor and imprint on the given number. So students, first of all, identify which number is this. This is number 2020. And see, I am having red color. Can you tell me which color is this? This is red color. So, tell me again which number is this? This is number 20. See, I am having red watercolor. I will just put my index finger in it. And I will... Some screenshots are given in the last. You can just watch it and you can follow the same. So start. I have put my index finger in the watercolor and now I will start. Fingerprinting. In this way, you can just do it properly. Which number is this? This is number 2. Tell me, students, which number is this? This is number 2. Very nice. Which number is this? This is number 2. And I am doing fingerprinting. And with index finger, I am doing fingerprinting. So this is number 2. I can put one. Very good. And after 2, we will imprint on 0. Which number is this? This is number 0. 2 number combines 2 and 0 and make 20. In this way, you will just make 2020. This is the formation also. You can follow the same as I am doing. See, students, we have imprint on our index finger and our work is done. Hope I am clear to you and you can do easily this work by your own. Please let the child should do. You can just help them and the child has to do this work by their own. Thank you, students. We will meet in another video.